2, and the field is slowly getting ploughed up. Strong. Whatever it is, it excites them. I'm amazed that they don't dig out and underneath the fences.
Yet.
So a pristine piece of land is now being turned and chopped by 4 little pigs. Look at this one. Hope it makes the pork taste nice.